Hello, my beautiful Libra. How are you, loves? Welcome to one of our special readings. This is for the month of April, general energy, loves. And what are the great news that are on the way to you in this month? Only good, great, blessed energy will be fulfilled this reading. So let's get into loves and see what are those great news, great energies for you. And when I speak in here, this reading is one of those special energies. So it could be good news, could be new high vibrational energies, only those. And thank you for all of you who did request this reading as a special reading. Might be requested and actually needs to be requested. Whatever comes in, know it's very strong and high vibrational. Many of you might found yourself in this reading. Let us know down below. So here we are. Eight of Wands underneath, Queen of Pentacles, Five of Swords, Two of Cups, and the Emperor. So, great news. I feel here there is a conversation here with someone. But that conversation is not a simple conversation, because some of you, loves, you're not gonna play their games any longer, but you will know where is your place, where you want to be your place. Because the Emperor is about me, what is good for me. So if in the past were whatever was good for you, or whatever was satisfying you, now what's good for me? I feel here this is about growing your self-esteem, growing your self-love, standing in your power. So I see you very, very strong that if you don't like me the way I am, good for you, find another place. So with this Five of Swords, it's yes, feels a little selfish, but it's a good selfish. And I feel here that also you realizing that you've been doing self-care for quite a while, and this is part of your self-care. So yes, for some of you, if you've been looking for news, could be from someone, could be in regards to the situation, now you got that. Let's see here, this Five of Swords, Page of Pentacles, Four of Swords. I feel here this person might be, that's good news, loves, actually. I'm not laughing, but it's kind of like whatever response they will get from you will put a little bit to think. It's kind of like you changed, or something changed, or the way you back then respond to them was way different. And that's good news, because you've done the work. That's how you see you actually done the work. You're not responding, or you're not doing the same old. You've done the work. Yes, there is this person who think very strongly of you, and they don't really know how to come forward or which way to get into you. So here they are. They're willing to do the work. They're willing to come forward. For some of you Libras, there is a change of work, job, or even attitude at work. There's something here feels like for some Libras that you've done so much for so little and you've been thinking of something new. And you are gonna get it. You are gonna get it. You are not anymore into penny less energy. On the contrary. The Two of Cups here, speaking of Nine of Cups. It's kind of, if you're not offering me what I'm asking, then be my guest. I am moving forward. Look at you. Queen of Swords. It's like I want something else. For some of you, good news, you finally clearing out an energy with someone in particular. And it's not all about, it's kind of, I'm not gonna do all the work because for just little from you. I've been thinking quite about, that could be an earth sign towards Virgo, Capricorn. Could be an Aries for some of you, but I feel here you take the Emperor energy. So something here doesn't work any longer for you. Another good news here, you definitely want to step into something new, or you want something new. And with the Nine of Cups and Two of Cups, it's kind of coming quick. It's like fitting like a glove. I want this, I'm moving forward. I want this new energy, I'm getting it. But yes, good news, there is some kind of clearance energy here with someone in particular. I also feel here that there is a Libra here who have pretty good options. Love-wise, career-wise, people, meeting new people. I feel also for some of you, especially for those Libra who let go someone, there is someone in particular, but I don't feel here you are very much into that person. I'm not sure here, but there is an energy of high standards or my way or no way. It's kind of I've done their way, now it's my way. Yeah, absolutely. And also here, somebody here might not get the point in the beginning, but good news, you'll put them in their own place, basically. I feel here there is a conversation here with someone, and probably in the beginning will be over the phone, but later could be also even into face-to-face. For some of you, clearing out some things here with someone, but also be very careful what you say, whom you say, because certain things here might, there's something here about be smart, because someone here wanna take from you. Either will tell, you know, let me give you an example. Oh, Libra abuse me somehow. Or, oh, look at this, I tape whatever they say and they said bad words and things like that. Because I feel here you are pretty honest, you are pretty straightforward. And that's good news, but choose your words wisely. That's very important. Because I feel here there is something here someone might wanna take from you. And Good news, you see this reading, you might not see, but if you use your mind wisely, your words wisely, you might not give them that privilege to use against you. For whatever reason, because I feel here this person is definitely here. If you are let them go, let them, it's kind of like wish them luck, basically. So yeah, for many, many of you Libras, if you let go somebody, I feel here there's a lot of roads, doors are opening for you. A lot. For some of you, work-wise, there is some kind of work energy here that still kind of like tapping. You could choose to walk away from a job or from a career because you know you are worth more. And you are very quick, which that is a fabulous news for you, fabulous energy. That is kind of very quick, you are picked by other company or tapping into something, and it's kind of giving you exactly what your value is and even much more. So always, always know your worth. And of course, let's see here, one advice from the oracles for you. Faraway places, yes. For some of you, you might be ready to move from the place where you are. Faraway places, get ready for new horizons. For some of you, it could be a new job. For others of you, it could be a new home. But definitely here, there are certain things. There's also here a Libra who might travel or might get a job that travels. I feel here this is a very strong energy about communication. You are a great communicator. And also I see class. You are classy. You are good. And it's kind of like whatever here, it's not to you. It's like your standards. Again, standards are very, very important. And you are having class and great standards. Go for that. Top notch. Traveling lightly. Simplify your life. You know, minimal life or minimalistic life. But also, I feel here there is something here that you are purging unnecessary stuff here. So yes, I feel here for some of you, indeed, you will change even where you're living or even your life in general. I feel also it's kind of prioritize you quality life. And quality life, everybody sees different. I can eat, you know, raw, organic. I can have the quality relationship, quality people around me, and so on. It's all about quality and changing that. So Libras, I hope this reading taps into your high vibration energy. If it does, let me know down below. And if you definitely find something good inside, let us know. You want to find more, let us know as well. And I hope you have a great month. See you next time. Namaste.